Stokes' first runs for him on day three. Yeah, I'm not a massive one. He's absolutely timed that beautifully through the offside. Will it be cut off? It has been.
Now, importantly today, what's the beak saying about the weather?
Gives himself room, goes leg side, and he smashed that away. Goes with a beautiful in-swinging Yorker, great comeback from Stark. Slightly lower in his stance there. Oh, that's tight. Goes leg side and he smashed that for four. 400 up for England, 50 partnership as well. And again, this time he does find the gap. And that will go away for four. That's been crunched and the man is behind square on the offside for some reason. That's a full toss, and this time it's to the right hand of extra cover. Four more. A late dab. A lovely late dab for four. Three boundaries in the over for Brooke and England. It's 4-2-2 for four.
Well, Brooke will have to be inventive. ...50 to the England captain. Warm applause for a man who is leading England brilliantly. For some of the others, but had a great impact while he was here. Balding! It's been a good spell, this, from Cummins. He's just kept Stokes quiet. And then England's captain looked to advance and hit to the favoured leg side. Brooke goes downtown, a couple of steps down the pitch to green, and helps himself over mid-on. Brooke will push and will get two, even though Stark has a good arm. He had to make a bit of ground there, Mitchell Stark.
That's 50 for Harry Brooke. 75 at Headingley, 10 days ago to steer England home, and now a 50. A bit of consistency, that's what the England crowd and support staff would love to see. Oh, he's got that fine, he's gone a long way across and got it down to a very fine leg.
Got to up the game. Brooke has up this, it's a top edge, it's gone very high. And has been taken down on the boundary by Mitchell Stark. Top edge, Hazelwood strikes with the second new ball. Oh, my word, inside edge. That must have been close to the dollies. Bairstow gets a four, but with a huge dollop of luck. Lovely bit of timing, this. Oh, my word, that has flown to the boundary, and he really just helped it find a bit more of that swing in the air. Yes, there is. It's a very good ball to get, and Wokes is done. Beautiful delivery from Hazelwood. Said he's just got it to move in the air, this second new ball working for Australia. Yep. Bairstow cuts powerfully. Looking in good order here. Even better. Well, this is terrific batting from Johnny Bairstow. We wondered whether that excellent catch might... Wood this time gets in on the act as Hazelwood just strays to leg. Bowled him, flattened the off stump. And that is a very decisive way to finish the session for Josh Hazelwood and Australia. with Johnny Bairstow beaten on 41. Wood just playing a backward defensive shot, the ball beating the outside edge.
Oh, they'll take that, England. Four down the leg side. Four byes. That's gone a long way up. Hazelwood says, mine. Takes the catch. Five for Josh Hazelwood. His 10th in international cricket. And a good comeback into the side.
Like all the rest of the Australian bowlers, a big heave down the ground by Broad.
Everyone on the boundary, by the keeper. He's hit that well. Oh, really well. Well, there's a nice way to bring up your 50. A short arm jab over backward square leg for six. Well, look, beautiful time. Stark tried for the Yorker. Just overpitched. If Bairstow was good enough and quick enough with his hands. A boundary to finish the over, a six to start it. Yeah, and paid for it too, apparently. Ashley worked away. Stark does. Well, I think he did well down there. Yeah, once again, he's tucked it through that gap at mid-wicket before Moore. His timing was impeccable. Bairstow. Jimmy Anderson says, take that. Through square leg for four. England captain loves it. Has he got enough on it? Oh, yes, he has. I said they're big boundaries. It hasn't stopped Johnny Bairstow. It's almost out of the ground. Geez, hit that well. It's nicely hit. And six more. Smith does really well to try and stop it, but he can't. He's just hit it too well. Oh, my word. That's the best of all of them. That has gone a mile. Oh, it's way down the leg side. That'll be four, I don't know, wides? No, byes. Oh, it's a little harsh on Alex Carey. They go against him. Final ball. Has he got it fine enough? Yes, he has. Goes into the 90s, Johnny Bairstow, with that last ball of the over.
In personal for the last 2 days.
Yes, yes, yes. Oh, it's away again. Is that going to go against the wicketkeeper? It is. It's another set of four byes. You got to feel for Alex Carey. I'm not sure he could have done much with either of those. Oh, that's an under edge. That's more. That's away for four. Bairstow to 94.
Really wide Yorker.
Slams it through extra cover. That is an extraordinary shot from Johnny Bairstow. He moves to 98. Oh, very close, gone. Anderson has walked across, he's been given out. Surely they're going to review it. They've got one left, so why not?
275 run lead. Now the ball's in Australia's court. It's over to you, Australia. How good are you now?
We can go to the ball, Recky. It's wickets hitting.
Well, it looked out from the moment it hit him.
It's a good point you make there, Wood, because he said to us...
Oh, down the pitch. And just eases that through point. That's beautifully timed. Anderson will not be able to cut it off. The first boundary of Australia's second innings. And a good one from Khawaja. Lovely shot. Beautifully done through mid-on. Broad will probably just cut it off. The third umpire might want to check, but I think he's done well.
Yeah, certainly. Arms good. Yes. The line for Moeen Ali would have to be a little bit too wide to hit that. Unless he can bowl really round arm. He's been given his runs. How unlucky he was.
I didn't want to have you crowing about your forfeit for the rest of the summer, but I was forced to take them.
Should have been five. I dropped Gilchrist, caught and bowled.
club down the ground, hit firmly by Warner. Good solid attacking stroke. And a full toss that has been punished. So two boundaries in the over, but the first sign of a bit of threat as well. That's an extra pace. Yes. Kawaja standing there looking somewhat bemused. But England very, very confident about this. And Wood introduced and with his second ball believes that he's got Kawaja.
The ball is next to the bat, there's a spike.
Delight for England, for Mark Wood. Labuschagne across the ball there. The ball was coming, the bat was coming down from about third slip. It's another full toss, the third. I mean, Ali just rather disgustedly with himself turns away and not going to please Broad. Old muckers there may be, Broad and Anderson. He might just get a word in his shell like that. Last chance of missing the edge. Warner just helped that nonchalantly for four. Oh, got him! Wilkes has done him. Bit of uncertainty from Warner outside the off stump. Not sure whether to play or leave. He's dragged it onto his stumps. Lovely from Labuschagne. The full face of the bat came down. Very straight bat there.
What a delivery.
Yeah, ball has grounded. Fingers are not underneath the ball. So I'm satisfied I made my decision. You can go to the big screen.
Now that's a good shot. Stood up tall, head still at the point of contact, pulled away. It was a gentle long hop from Stuart Broad, who jacked around straight away as if to look at the footholds. And that's seven runs from the final two balls of that over, 68 for two. That one was aimed at the stumps, and Smith has pinged it through mid-wicket for four.
Well, that's a wonderful shot. Lovely balance, timing and placement. Wokes will cut it off. But they will come back for three. And if there's any moisture on that outfield, that might hamper that reverse swing.
Let's run that away nicely. No one down there. First boundary for a while. 94 for two.
The game's almost done.
Oh, has he got it? Smith walks. The plan has worked a treat. Good bouncer. Smith trying to help it on its way, and all he's done is help it through to Johnny Bairstow. It's a nice shot. Labuschagne, he's timed it well also. Oh, that has raced across the turf. That could well be four. Man out there's a long way behind square. He won't get that. Nice shot from Labuschagne.
Oh, now, where's that gone? Straight to Gully. He's bounced him out. It's that man Wood again. What an Ashes series he's having. Brilliant bit of fast bowling.
Very good, Mo.
Just one from the over. Will they get another one in? No, I think that's time. They've nipped the bails off, and that's another excellent day's cricket for England in particular.